campus of the future will look like a much more collaborative space. I think traditionally we have had different areas for different functions, which have been quite independent to date, whereas I think more and more people are pushing to bring them together back into one building to allow, say, collaboration between all the different parties that use them, but also that much more flexible environment. I think that students want to see more places where they can learn and study in a less formal environment, in a more collaborative environment with their peers and their colleagues.
Campus design can massively impact the mental health of students and lecturers. Creating modern, light, ventilated spaces is so important for mental health, and the introduction of potted plants and green spaces as well has been proven to be massively beneficial.
The variety of food offering that they might have, the air quality, which again traditionally we've installed to meet regulations, but I think we need to go beyond that and think about what people really want rather than, say, minimum requirements now.
I think the campus of the future will definitely still be a physical working space. Having the physical contact with friends, with lecturers, is so important to help people learn.
Students often call for having laptop charging on site and areas they can go and do that breakout study much more regularly now. The traditional lecture theatre is becoming less and less common, so whilst it still has its use, it might be now shared between a number of faculties, whereas we'll do a lot more video and e-learning via link so that students have got that flexibility from much smaller spaces.
It's massively important for universities to be more sustainable, making sure that buildings are energy efficient and their current building stock and the portfolio is refurbished and adapted for modern working use.
The younger generation in particular are much more switched on to sustainability, so I think it would be a key factor when they're starting to select which university they go to.